Code is a program that we built especially for summer and also for the college students. The summer program consists of 2 weeks. We go over Arduino, Raspberry Pi, game development, and cybersecurity. So they get training from scratch to be able to utilize the microcontrollers and the boards, build circuits, and add components to it, code it, and then to be able to present it as a final project.
The reason I signed up for the camp was because I'm usually home like during the summer and I wanted to try something new.
I will join because I wanted to be in audio engineering, and through that there's a lot of coding to make the beats, you know, snares and the bass and snaps. So I had to learn that before I can move on to perfecting what I wanted to do.
So this program is aimed towards the age group of middle school because we think this will be a good opportunity for them to be exposed to options for technical career in engineering, computer science, and computer information system. I hope that they can build the foundations to understand how to solve problems, to be able to work together in groups, to communicate, and at least have some interest in computer or computer science and computer information system.
On the first day, I just sat at a random table. Just got comfortable in what I was doing, and it just became easier.
One of the programs that we have built is the IT technician pathway. It's a foundation for cybersecurity.
I want to be an engineer. I signed up because I wanted to learn about cybersecurity. A lot of people can get hacked, but sometimes the hack can be undone. And majority of the people really don't know how to undo the hack, basically.
My intention for this program mainly was to build some technical pathway for their career. Draw some interest, especially for the students that don't have the opportunity because of economic reasons, or they never understood or knew opportunities like this.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to consider COD, just the way they work here, and just their, always have like a good attitude. And every day I just see students walking by, and I always just see them, I just wonder, that's going to be me one day just walking up to my classroom.